Let's go talk to the waifu.
Hello, waifu.
I hope you don't mind if I spend some time on my projects today, honey. I do mind, actually. Go make me some freaking bombs. Ooh, that might be what she's doing. Dude, that looks like... That's like relationship goals right there. Can I just say relationship goals? Okay. Dude, no, let's not have that on Summer. Like, sitting there talking to the wall. Okay. Weather... I have a dream that one day it'll rain in this game. I miss those days. I feel like any day now those are gonna become a super melon. You just gotta believe. That's all it takes. You gotta believe to achieve. Do I need to set up like a nickname thing? So you can nickname yourself like a bot name. So you can just like look like you're a bot when people come in. Then people just like yell as they leave. You have too many bots, man. The chain sucks. I'm like, yeah. I agree. Cat, get off my... I hate when my cats are like play wrestling or fighting or whatever. One of them, Franklin, will jump up on top of my computer to get away from Felix. I'm like, that is not... That's not great. That's not the ideal behavior for a cat. Will you please leave, cat? Stop sitting on my computer. I saw this idea someone had for literally putting your computer in a different room. When I have like a house, I'm like set it up so that my actual computer is on the other side of the wall. And there's like cords coming through. It's gonna be like a room you can't get to, like a closet or something. But there's gonna be like a fan, so there's gonna be fans in my computer, right? And then I'm gonna have fans in the room that cycle. And it will be a well-ventilated closet or something like that. That way I'll just never hear it. I don't know how you turned it on at that point. Huh. I'll figure it out. You would have to change your name. Nah, dude. Nah, there's bots that can give you, like, chat names. Or at least there's in Twitch. But I don't know if YouTube has that kind of thing. Of course, the YouTube staff... doesn't work on a single thing for you. I just want to call them out. They don't work on... they don't work on a single thing on you. All they... Like, I was literally, like, talking to one of them. Been like, I was like, you still have so many of the problems that were here. Not this September, but two Septembers or Augusts ago, whatever. When YouTube gaming started, all those problems are, like, still here. And they're like, well, we're working on Super Chat. And that's a lot of work. I'm like... Nobody cares about that. Super Chat is literally all Super Chat is a way for you to be able to donate, and some big YouTubers already have access to it. Of course, that's fine. Basically, you donate and it announces it in chat. But nobody wants that. People who want a donation alerts have the alerts in their video. Because people who donate to have their donation show up as an alert like it to show up on the screen. So YouTube has a fundamental misunderstanding of the point of donation alerts. And it's really unfortunate that they're like so unaware. It triggers me so hard. I'm so triggered. Okay, we're doing chores today. We're doing... cutting chores, but you have to mod me on my other channel. Oh, okay. I get what's going on. Alright, let's go to the guy first. Oh, I'm so tired of going to the hot spring every day. It's the worst. Grapes. What am I, like, doing today? Not great. It's not exactly ideal. Thank you. Thanks. Very nice. But let's just get one of those one things. Dang it. It's going to be one of those prismatic shards. I still have yet to have the galaxy sword. I will obtain it. Only reason I know is because some dude walked in here and told me about it. I'm okay with that. But now I know about it. Dude straight up walks in. He's like, yo, get the galaxy sword. And I'm like, what? And he's like, here's how. Hang on. I got you. Hello. Dude, that's a good night bot right there. oh, really? Nice. It's actually a pretty nice steer. He doesn't want any of my garbage. Hello. Okay, then. I guess we could have given him, Well. Oh. I regret things. I'm gonna go grab. I'm gonna go grab some iron and I'm gonna have him upgrade my pickaxe as well, I think. Fairy stone. Kyanite. Ocean stone. Vesperite. There's some nice names. I like that. I don't mind them. Don't mind them. Oh, hey. Ooh. Ooh, that looks weird. I was like, ooh. Okay, let's put that away. We're using our iron. We gotta stop using iron so much. Oh, look, I have enough. As I say that, I'm gonna use my iron. That's all we wanted, right? Oops. Not ready their furnace. We're gonna get our pickaxe upgrade because it's just high time. High time we get it. It's done gone time. I swear if we don't get our horse soon, I'm gonna blow my brains out. It's gonna be a long time until we get that horse. That's what's really sad about it. We're making good money right now. We could, although I'm pretty sure we were making this much money before at the same time. So that's not ideal. I'm gonna take this because I want to go to the weirdos. Please be open, weirdos. Why would they even open for me now? They'd be like, you're no longer in the group because you actually hate us. Cool. It's not that I hate you, it's just that I really don't like you. Yeah. It's not really that bad. I'm gonna be chopping wood all the way to the spa. Okay. If you're gonna have a spa day, you gotta earn it. Can we just all agree? Your name has no spaces now? Oh yeah, you really Nightbot doesn't have spaces, yeah. You about goofed up before. Nobody would have listened to you. I'm tired. I've been doing a lot lately. Long weekend. Long weekend. Me and Jessica went to a Valentine's Day dinner. Of course, tomorrow's Valentine's Day. We went on Saturday, a few days before Valentine's Day. What was that, the 10th or 11th? 11th, I think. We went on to a Valentine's Day dinner at the zoo. St. Louis Zoo, number one zoo in America. the number one free attraction in America as well, I believe. It's a pretty awesome zoo. They do some really cool events. And I know it sounds lame, but it was pretty high end. But it was a dinner. It's a Valentine's Day dinner for two. It's supposed to be at least pseudo romantic kind of deal. But it ended up being that. And I only found this out I actually found out a couple weeks before. But when I signed up, there was no mention of this whatsoever. So I don't know if they decided to add it at the, like later on, they decided to do it, or if it was planned all along and somehow I missed it. Because somebody else had given me the information for it. So I didn't, So maybe they skipped the part in the original advertisement that said this, but it was a mystery dinner theater. So it was also the romantic, datey aspect too. But there was, It was a mystery dinner theater. So if any of you know what that means, it was basically an extremely cheese-filled night. You can do it to everyone, including Red. Oh, okay. All right. Well, sounds good. You need somebody to at least participate in it so that other people think it's legit, you know? But yeah, so it was a pretty good dinner. We had numerous beverages of the adult variety, which is always just great for everybody. There's lots of that going on. I had work the next day, so that was fun. And pretty good food overall, but it was fun. I've had better, but yeah, it was a dinner theater, so it was it was not short of awkwardness at all. I'll get both accounts out. So you have Nightbot banning your other account? Be pretty funny. You like retro banning yourself? You can have a mod conversation. Nightbot's all like, Nightbot's just banning people, and you're like, Nightbot, you need to stop. And Nightbot's like, I outrank you. It's pretty epic. I'm so hungry. I got hungry. Like, I ate a really late lunch too. I don't know why I'm so hungry. I'm gonna eat. I'm trying to think of what I'm gonna eat. It's looking like chips at this point. Those chips I was trying to avoid eating. What? Are you kidding me? There was a mod to make those trees real. I didn't think it was worth it. I only now, the last couple times I've played, realize how worth it that would be. There's just too many useless trees in this game. What do you mean? What do I mean? What do I mean? What do you mean? Huh? Is this a real tree? No. It's not a real tree. My mother used to drive the bus to Calico Desert, but the bus stopped working a few years ago. Yeah, okay. Fixed. Cool. Can I cut that one? That will make Nightbot be real, but they can not know that, okay? They'll just think that my Nightbot is very sophisticated. They'll just think I found a really good Nightbot, and they'll be jealous, and they'll want one too. And I'll say, well, you can't have one. He's limited edition. He's my Nightbot, and my Nightbot only. Thank you. Go away. Good day. Yeah, all that wood went into the water, basically. Doom. I'd be jumping in there so fast. I'd be like diving in. Okay, I'm going to leave the oaks just in case I decide I need more oak resin at a more rapid rate. Although I would like to stop using copper on... How much copper did these taps cost? 2? Yeah, it's a ridiculous amount of copper. I need copper for the actual kicks. I need less oak resin than copper. Actually, I need the same amount of copper bars and oak resin. It's easier to get the... I don't know which one's... I mean, it's easier to get the oak resin just because it's kind of a passive activity. But I could theoretically get a copper bar way faster... 110 copper bars faster than the oak resin, just because like literally the time it takes for the oak resin to be produced. But I believe I have a lot of maple trees on my farm now. So, oh, I forgot I could. Oh, what am I doing with my life? We need to go to the hidden forest. We're gonna do that right now. We're gonna skip these trees. We got to go cut down all those stumps today. This is so that we can upgrade our house. ASAP. We need 150 wood. It should take, from my calculations, I'll have to go to the hidden forest about 7 days worth. So I need to go every day, even like on mining days, which probably won't happen, to be honest, but I can dream, right? Okay. Let's not go that way, please. What if they see the other Nightbot? That's the question you haven't asked yourself. Oh my gosh. Those take so much time. I have those on the farm too. This forest is so much greener. Oh, I guess the green stuff mod doesn't affect this forest, or it doesn't. This doesn't look like it normally does, right? This looks different, I feel like. Weird. You have the wrong nightbot? Yeah. There's two. Oh, you need a. But the other nightbot has a verified check. See, they're to get. They have things set up for that. It looks like. I just noticed that Nightbot has a verified check. Ooh. Fill head fern. Some people like this, right? Nope. Pickled fiddlehead ferns. Yum. That'd be delicious. Delicious and nutritious. Hoping for some artifacts there. Not today. Not today. Perfecto. I should have probably gone to that cart. Probably missed some ancient seeds. Wait, hang on. How close did I get on the... Dang. Oh, no. I'm about level 8. I think the winemakers come at level 8. I hope so. Only has verified on YouTube Gaming. Oh, well, I'm in YouTube, though. I mean, I'm on the control panel, so I'm on YouTube. But then again, maybe the live now thing is basically like YouTube Gaming. I don't know. I'm on YouTube. I don't know how that works. Do you not see it? And when you go to Watch in White or whatever, it's gone. Look, I actually make a good amount of money off that. Compared to all the other things I have to make money off, which is not very much currently. Strip that. Don't want a JoJo Mart guy to have to bring me home again. Nope, not that. We're actually okay. We're pretty far on our. Hardwood, we need 150 for a house. Here's a question. Here's a valuable question. Making a horse thing is... It's kind of in my plans. Yeah, I was going to debate making a horse first, but I don't think we're going to do that. Our plan was to upgrade our house literally tomorrow. Like what you see as today right now. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. let's see. Yeah, I'm running two nightbots. It's cool. We're also supposed to have a greenhouse by now. We can almost build... After another blueberry harvest, we'll be able to, but the house will cost us a lot. Actually, a lot. Yeah. Probably gonna put off the house, honestly. The horse thing is also a thing coming up soon. But I'm not really in a hurry for the horses. I do want to upgrade my house soon. I would love to have my kid before... end of the year, but having a kid is kind of meaningless anyway, so it don't matter. All right, this will probably be our last day, just so everybody knows, for the stream. Probably the last day today. I wonder if my brother will ever have the courage to ask Abigail out. Ooh, she likes Abigail, or he likes Abigail. I already knew that, but cool. I know other characters are interested in one. I don't know if they ever act on that interest in this game. Like, do other people get married at any point? Yeah, I think that's a streamer only command. Why did I do that? I got such problems. Today's definitely a woodcutting day because we can't even get to our pickaxe today. There's that. JK, how are things going? Great, mom, thanks. Oh! Why did she give me that? I'm getting data on the correlation between soil. He needs a melon. Okay, so I'll try to remember that when my melons come around. Being done. Little candies on top. That's cute. Let's just ship those for now. Oh, let's just ship it all. We don't need this. HG snipes off. I'll get wrecked, son. You done got wrecked. You done get wrecked. Alright, I say we're doing because I don't have time for two more days. I might have time for. Yeah, we're doing this is the last day. Last day. I swear, almost. Dude, I'm gonna eat some buffalo chicken dip after this. That's what I'm gonna eat. That does involve chips, just so you know, guys know. I'm almost out of tortilla chips, so I might just have to dip Doritos in buffalo chicken dip. But that sounds okay. I'm willing to accept this punishment. Yeah, that sounds really good. Now I'm hungry. Alright, stream's over. Looks like you didn't get Nightbot to turn off. Pretty sure there's fail safes in place to make sure your mods can't turn off Nightbot. I'm pretty sure they have stuff to prevent that. Just in case you have a rogue mod, you don't break everything. What whole thing? Did I see the whole thing? Do not know what you. I don't know what you mean. I saw Red tell you to turn off. It's pretty funny. That's all I saw. I regret shipping all those mushrooms. I can still go take them out, but nobody wants to be an Indian giver. Okay, we're gonna lose. We're gonna die if we do that. Alright, so we need to stop using our iron if we can handle it because let's eat that. Oh, I did have my cake. We need it for winemakers. Yeah, it was way too much to be used on casual things like this. I'll save mushrooms to be shipped at the end of the day. Obviously, I'm going to bed too late lately. But hey, we do what we gotta do, you know? Only what we gots to do. Honestly, I think it's like legitimately a lot faster for me to go this way into the mines and then go down. Jeez. Somebody broke themselves above me. To the mines. Okay, now I don't know. Maybe this isn't faster. Feels like it should have been faster. We just took our pickaxe yesterday, right? I think so. Eh, it's probably not faster. Should have timed it. I saw that. Check the. Dude, they don't know how I identify. Done got wrecked, son. Oh! That was too entertaining to me. That's how you know I've been too busy lately. too entertained by the people that aren't me. You got, you done timed him out for 300 seconds. My gosh. He's going to go cry now. That's 5 whole minutes. Oh my gosh. By the end of this timeout, I will literally be gone. That's bad. How rude. Trying to shower with your clothes on? Well, can I take my clothes off? Or if not, then yes. He didn't get wrecked. Bull night bot. Staying classy today. Okay, so we'll go to Hidden Forest. he'll be alright. Probably. I'll get a nasty YouTube inbox about how my mods are running wild. How can you get... Look, there's grape there. I can't even get to it. This game is broken. Look at that dog's tongue. Do you guys see that? This game's out of control. Total anarchy. I want to believe that these are going to grow. With all my heart. Could I build some? I think the greenhouse costs $50, isn't it? Let's go see. 35K. Oh, there's no point in getting it right now because we can't do anything with it. You know what we're going to do today? We're gonna go around and crack some stones around. He doesn't understand sarcasm. What, you don't think he understands sarcasm? I think Red probably understands sarcasm. Oh, you mean Nightbot? Oh, yeah, that's true. What's funny about that is that the actual Nightbot didn't do anything. Unless you actually successfully turned it off. In which case, that does make sense. How do these only give 2 wood? That's the real question here. Of course, these, I'll be chopping this sucker down all day long. I'm gonna let that tree grow as well. I need the wood. Jeez. It's an explosion of woody goodness. You read me? I like how you say he flipped out when you disobeyed it. So, you in the same sentence humanize it and dehumanize it. The totally legit Nightbot, that is. Cat, holy cow. Cat's getting antsy for some reason. Oh, I was gonna go up there and mine, but we don't have the things for that. Alright, we will go to the Hidden Forest. We're actually like halfway. Let's see, we have like over 100 wood. We need like 50 more for our house upgrade. I want to do the horse thing just because the horse is so freaking nice. I'm tempted to do it even though we really shouldn't. I mean, the house upgrade is still a while away in terms of money. So maybe. I'll have to look into it off stream probably, and we might get the horse. If the horse thing is cheap, we might do it, but I don't know. That's so, just so much wood. There's an easy way to like get wood besides here. I mean, to get the wood for, I only have to do this a few times, but it's not really that bad. But Like, literally, I have to do it another 8 times for another 100 of these. Or something like that. I have a calculation for it somewhere. It's kind of a silly thing to run a calculation for, but pharmacy school, am I right? Obviously, I didn't run the calculations on whether or not I should go to pharmacy school. You did miss the marriage. How did you just not notice that? Yes. Yeah, dude, you definitely missed it. That was like 10 minutes of the stream. Actually, it wasn't. It took like 30 minutes to get to it because I died on one day. I passed out halfway home. Lost $1,000 doing it. Hashtag not worth. Not worth at all. I'm sorry for your loss. You have to go back and watch later. It wasn't very exciting. It was like short and sweet. Legally split. Don't have the fit. Really fast. Well, crap. Punish Nightbot. Because Nightbot. Freaking Nightbot spamming. Breaking the spamming rules. What? These trees were not here the other day. I swear there's a certain amount of trees that are required to be grown every day or something in the forest. I hope that's the case. I'm cutting this whole tree down. I don't care. Alright. Do we have any? Oh, we do. Let's eat that. Did we? Probably didn't check for the oak, the maple syrup, did we? Let's go check for that really quick. I feel like it's gotta be done today. Yay! We'll take that and put it on a more preferred tree. But like I said, we're gonna stop making beehives for now so we can save our copper for our kegs. We are at copper shortage levels. The more kegs we can have, the better. We're probably not gonna need 110 at this rate because I think we're gonna have to ship several blueberries. And I need to keep several blueberries to make seeds for the greenhouse while I wait for my ancient. It's gonna take a good few months to have enough of the ancient crops to grow in my greenhouse to any meaningful degree. But the blueberries, I'll be able to instantly do it as long as I remember to keep some blueberries. It's in my planner, so no worries. All right, fiddlehead ferns. There's a green algae for some reason. Boom. Lots of hard wood today. We're done work. All right, that is going to be the end of our stream as soon as we get to the old bed. Oh yeah, we should go put that thing down or something. I'm definitely gonna forget. We almost had a house. I think we're gonna go ahead and buy a house as soon as we can, despite the cost to us and stuff. We have all the wood and stuff. We'll get the horse eventually. It's not really a priority, I guess. I mean, it takes a while to get places, but really it ends up taking maybe, we end up like with maybe 20 or 30 more minutes of travel a day. As a result. Ooh, actually, let's put this on the farm. I think we have 2 maple trees. Ooh, let's grab that really quick. That ADD, though. I was, like, literally doing the closing, and then here we are. This is quite the common occurrence for the channel, though. It's definitely something that used to happen in Minecraft. It's where I really started getting bad at closing, and then, like, starting to do, like, my closing, like, line, not like, basically my outro, and I keep thinking I can harvest it. Where I'd be doing my outro in Minecraft, I'd be talking about, you know, we're gonna do this and this next time, and the next thing I know, I've been playing for 3 more hours. All right, that is gonna be it for this stream. Oh, we need to build that before summer ends so we can get some, at least a few batteries. That'd be freaking epic. So we're going to try to make like 4 of those, probably. Warrior ring. Yay. Not a sarcastic clap. All right. Hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you next Monday. Because that's how long it's going to be before I come back. I made a couple speeches on this stream, so Yeah. I'll see you guys Monday. Hopefully there will be some other content going up, but if not, I'm so sorry. All right, see you guys later.